Hey, Lisa.
Her name's not Lisa.
I know, but if every time I say, hey, Lisa, she'll think that I dated a girl who looked just like her. She'll develop this unconscious need to win my approval, and from then on, it's cake.
Damn.
Why would you want to be a pharmaceutical rep?
That pays over 100 grand a year, that's why.
Hello, ladies.
Hello, gorgeous.
Oh, wait. Yep, there's another one.
If the patient asks, you're an intern.
Hi,
I'm Dr. Knight.
And who are you?
Jamie Randall, intern.
Well, let's have a look.
You're a rep! You let me take my shirt off!
Wait. Okay, I apologize. Let me take you out for a cup of coffee.
Strong eye contact, implied intimacy. You're good.
What does this mean?
Actually, this is me being nice.
You have beautiful eyes.
That's it? That's the best you got? This isn't about connection for you. This isn't even about sex for you. This is about finding an hour or two of relief from the pain of being you. And that's fine with me because all I want is the exact same thing.
Why don't you have a boyfriend?
Let's just keep it simple.
I can do that.
Hello?
I like hearing the sound of your voice.
You like hearing the sound of her voice? Were you abducted by aliens?
I hear we're coming out with a new sex drug, Viagra. I want it.
This is a revolution.
I've already sold 2,000 prescriptions this month alone.
It's hard to believe, isn't it? It's hard to believe.
You must be swelling with pride!
You're a good man, but you're on the fast track. 600 girls dying to discuss sales techniques. Run on. Can't do that with me and holding you back.
She rejected you. That's why you want her.
I need you.
I'm gonna need you more.
Beautiful girl, stay with me. Do you wanna go home? Stay with me. Stay with me. Beautiful girl.
Sorry, I know it's so late.
Oh my God.
Oh my God.
Whoa, whoa, oh!